Attacking a biolab. The biolab is the one facility we generally don't bring Sunderers for, though they can be used as extra spawn points at the base of the gravity lifts off the air pads. It's often best to simply use the teleporter from an adjacent friendly controlled facility. If you are dropping in by galaxy, using the jump pads, or the gravity lifts, you will end up on the air pad. In most situations, you will want to stick to the outer edge of the facility to make your way to the generator. Bring the generator down first, then the SCU in the center of the biolab, and avoid control points if possible. Defending a biolab. If the attacking force has taken the generator, but has been stopped from taking the SCU, it is possible to throw repair grenades at the generator, repairing it without recapturing the room it's in. If you arrive before the attacking force, you can take the opportunity to get non-light assault classes onto the high ground. The rooftop area is surprisingly well connected, and it's important to control. This is where enemy light assaults will attempt to gain roof access from their teleporter room. And this is a micro ledge that sits over top of the attacking force's teleporter room.